you know, people can be cruel, particularly kids, when someone is different. Have you had to deal with that?
Oh, God. I dealt with a lot of beatings growing up, trying to fit in as a guy. When they would find out the way I was, they basically made me a target. And, oh, God, there was incidences where that my nose ended up being broke because of kids with baseball bats. They thought it'd be fun to beat the crap out of me.
How old were they? How old were you when that happened?
I must have been right around 10 or 11.
So, and they're same age?
They were older.
I know it hurts Stefani even to remember these stories.
I mean, my sister actually helped me out a lot because of the fact there were so many times. There was another time right where when I was coming back from fishing, I used to do a lot of like, try to do things always by my, I was always by myself.
I'm gonna interrupt you. What are you remembering, Stefania?
I was attacked too. They thought I was weird.
Well, how do you make sense of these hate crimes?
It's horrible, it's very painful. I mean, because—
But again, here you're such a unique person with such a unique perspective. Have you thought about this? I mean, what motivates someone to do that?
I don't know. I mean, I look at it as they want to feel good about themselves by putting someone else down. And so, I dealt with so much pain because of it.
They broke your nose. Does it result in problems with your breathing?
Yeah, I have problems with my breathing because my nose actually goes this way. And I have to breathe with my mouth open because I can't sleep with my mouth closed.
Oh my God, these stories. I'm so sorry.
I mean, I've even got a scar above my eye, right above my eye that's from a bottle. One of the kids was actually trying to take my eye out, and I don't know how he missed my eye. It was so close.
Does anyone else in this room have the same kind of confusion, I guess is what I'm feeling? I don't understand these kinds of crimes. I just don't understand them.